teacher and one of you. My son Farah Oga study in Standard Public School Class 4. Today I am participating in English story competition. In a name there were three fish who were great friends. The first fish was very smart and the second fish knew how to find his way out of trouble, and the third fish was adamant and hated changes. The first fish overheard a fisherman's conversation about coming back to the next day and fishing in the lake. The second fish said, "I will stay here and find out a way out if I am caught." The third fish said, "I do not want to move out." Next day, the fisherman arrived and caught two other fish. The second fish narrowly escaped by pretending to be dead, and the third fish did nothing and got caught